I think the most noticeable change will be that we've revamped a lot of the intervention strategies and techniques to fit a more naturalistic approach. We've heard feedback from readers. We've done, obviously, we've been working constantly in this area ever since the first book came out and writing other books. And one of our big takeaways was that people really appreciated the interventions and techniques that spoke to specific real life situations. But maybe the best way for a kid to learn how to apply executive skills is to actually just practice them in real life. So we get a lot more into the strategies of picking out moments, how to provide support, how to fade that support in real life, so that A, it's a little bit more applicable, B, it might be more efficient, and then C, it's something that parents are maybe able to apply as they see fit and not have to carve as much time out of their own busy lives to sort of contrive this abstract practice. We also have more, I think, specific examples and scenarios. We got a lot of positive feedback in some of the other books, the teen book particularly, saying that they like the vignettes, the stories. And so we've tried to include a little bit of more of that tone and flavor in this book for sure. So for anyone that enjoyed the first Smart But Scattered book, I think there's gonna be plenty of new information and writing in here to keep you guys satisfied. And for anyone that hasn't, but is interested in learning more about executive skills and learning more about how to help a kid who might be struggling with executive skills, I think that this book is for you.